When you get to the point of actively looking for ever more extreme obstacles to throw at a car to see if you can trip it up, after, mind you, sending it backwards up a 45-degree angle concrete staircase, it's pretty fair to say the vehicle is pretty capable. The Stairmaster in question is the go-everywhere version of the Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon, the 2017 Mercedes-Benz G Professional Cab Chassis. Dating back to a concept born in 1979, the GE Pro is the same fundamental product as used by government and military fleets around the world, including Australia. The GE is still produced in the same factory in Graz, Austria, as it was from inception, and while modernized over the decades, still retains the same iconic look and rugged capability. Don't expect to see any Kardashians behind the wheel either, aside from the fact Australia is the only world market to offer the G Pro chassis for sale, as the 4WD Mercedes is strictly for serious business. Under the bonnet, which has a neat, 100 kg rated, non-slip walk-on option, is a 3.0-liter turbo diesel V6. It's the same motor as found in the more high street-friendly GLE 350, although in the G Pro has been tuned to 135 kilowatts and 400 newton meters, the GLE has 190 kilowatts / 620 newton meters. Power is driven to all four wheels, permanently, 50 hours 50 minutes split, through a 5-speed automatic gearbox and 3 vacuum-operated differential locks. Crucially, this means the hard-working G Pro is easy for anyone to drive. There is great vision, light steering, and it has a narrower track than a Jeep Wrangler, which is the same front to rear, but more on that in a minute. Priced from $119,900, before options and on-road costs, the Jeep Pro isn't what you'd call cheap. It's not far off twice the price of the venerable, and still tough as nails, Land Cruiser 70 Series cab chassis.